you please introduce yourself?
Sure. This is Nayan Kumar. Rather, we say ER Nayan Kumar. And I've been pursuing in Quest Group of Institutions in the mechanical trade. And my batch is 2013 to 17. I recently just passed out. And right now I'm working as a graduate apprentice trainee in Suraj Automotives Limited, Nabha, and which is their district in Patiala. Actually, there are plenty of memories in which is related to Quest Group of Institutions. Likewise, we bunk classes so many of times. Whenever we were hungry, we just rushed to Sector 15, the Nepali market, and aaj Nayan chala chalte hain. Chalo yaar. We just booked the auto and we just moved out. And related to studies also, it is just fantastic. All the teachers are just good. In class, I'm the one who have plenty of doubts. They consider myself as a doubt student. I have plenty of doubts, and even I don't hesitate to ask the question. And teachers are so cooperative that they used to clear out all the doubts of mine.
Coming to teachers, how do you find Quest teachers?
According to me, the teachers are just fabulous. Except some of them. Although all the teachers related to my especially mechanical department, they are just fabulous. They are so cooperative, like you don't feel they are teachers. They are just likewise they are your friends. And related to in the first year we belongs to applied science, and the teachers were so fantastic that we remember them right now also. And related to my HOD, he's just a great, very great person. He just carried out his doctorate degree right now. PhD cleared his PhD, and he's just fabulous personality. Along with, if we talk about our chairman, he's also so cooperative. If I especially have any problem regarding my studies or anything else, I just simply contact to him, and he's just very helpful and sort all the each and every problem of mine.
Help you to become the one you are.
There's a saying ki there's a hand of your teachers beneath every student, every man, every student. So if we talk about my teachers, they are so supportive, that especially my TPO ma'am, if right now I'm talking about my job and where I'm standing right now, they were just so cooperative. I directly in touch with each and everyone. I cleared all the things which is there in my mind related to study or whatever, everything else related to studies, sports, my job and else. So when it is coming from my job, the TPO madam, Miss Monica D. Mehta, she's so helpful that she told each and every one of us ki there's an interview going on, and there's a placement going on, there's a placement inside our campus also. So we just continue to look after each and every opportunity, and by God's grace, I've grabbed the opportunity, and right now I'm working in Suraj Automotives Limited, which is the leading company in tractor field, and just feeling amazing to have such kind of opportunity.
Congratulations to you for being part of that company. And what is your recommendation to the students?
I recommend study hard, bunk hard, and do everything as hard as you can. It is not about, college is not about only study. It is all about fun, all about bunk, all about supplies, and all about enjoyment. Thank you.